Am I missing something? I'm reckoning we're live. Hey folks, give us a minute and we will get Nick in here to battle it on. Ba-boom. Let's get it on. 1 second. Meh. Cause she's all I got. Are we live? I think we're live. Pretty sure we're live. Oh man, technology. Yep, looks good to me. Swip. Good evening, pinheads, and welcome back to Dead Flip Pinball. This week, or today, starts off the week-long EM battle on Hotshot, Gottlieb's EM from 1973, and it is a doozy. I was playing this last night just to get the stream sort of acclimated and, or for me to get acclimated with the game and the stream set up. Man, I am not with it right now. But when Nick gets in here, actually, I'm just going to play a practice game just to make sure everything's good. And then we'll blow it apart. Tonight is only me and Nick. Nick and I. And we're going to destroy each other. Don't take her, she's all I got. We're playing some nice old country in the studio today. Let's get this thing warmed up, shall we? Oh, looks like I tilted last ball I played. Bup. So as I explained yesterday, and I'm sure I'll explain this a couple more times throughout the stream, this game, the values increase substantially per ball you have. So on ball one, every target you hit after you drain is 1,000 points added to your score per target that you knock down. Ball two, it's 2,000 points per target you knock down. And on ball three, it's 3,000 points per target you knock down. And 3,000 times 16 means you're more than halfway to rolling this thing over just on ball three if you knock everything out. Technically, this game shouldn't be hard to roll over, but this game is a bit of a pain in the butt. So what I try to shoot for on the plunge is I try to get it in that middle eight ball there to knock one of the balls out of the way. Your whole goal is to just clear all these. Once you've cleared a bank, one of these lights will turn on. You want to hit it when it's lit on its prospective target. And I believe that brings the bank back up. I have not successfully done that yet. We'll see how this goes. Hey, Nick lovers. Campbell, everybody.
Oh, yeah. This will be fun right by the door.
I'll throw you in.
Are we ready?
Yeah, we'll play a little practice game and see what's going on. Cold November Drain, thanks for coming, buddy. Jaded, also, thanks
Welcome
for coming.
Welcome to the Week-O-Hotshot.
Week-O-Hotshot, and
we
it's going
to
be hot.
We need to figure out how many games we're going to play. We're going to play hundreds of games of this thing.
Yeah.
Because it's fast to play. And I think we're going to have to figure out other games to
Different ways
play
of playing to make this more interesting. Sort of come up with our own rules, like I'm stripes, he solids, there's a point system there, regardless of score.
I like that.
For now, we're just going to play this.
Play to win.
Just roll it over. First to roll it over wins.
First to roll it over wins.
So there's no winner unless you roll it over. All right.
This looks gorgeous, by the way.
Yeah, isn't that great? Well, you know what's awesome about that? And also, we have all the lights on in here. Mm. And the reason we're able to do that is because it's at less of a pitch. Mm-hmm. So it's not picking up everything in here. Is your Fitbit telling you you're in trouble?
It just tells me to play some pinball.
Play some pinball. Go. All right, so right to the eight ball. Right to the...
What the? Oh, man, you got crotched up.
I got
pretty hard there.
Hard crotched.
Hey!
Give me that eight. No?
Oh, baby.
Boom. Gotcha. Just kidding, I didn't hit anything.
Gotcha.
Not good. Donk.
Good start.
Go for it, buddy.
Here we go.
This doesn't bother you being right here, does
that's kinda
it?
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Hey, Jaden. What's up, Jaden? All right, let's win. Let's beat that one.
Well.
Forever.
Ugh. Beautiful. Tilt.
Ball tilt.
Yep.
You'll be seeing a few of those from me, folks. I'm trying to figure out how close we can get to shaking this thing without tilting it. Because you don't get warnings on EMs.
No, it just shuts down.
It just shuts down. Everything's, and you lose your bonus. And the bonus is your entire game.
This game is all bonus. So 100%.
The tilt is a pretty stupid thing to do.
Don't
frankly.
Tilt. Yeah, you need all that money. Up and around. Oh, farts.
I'm never sure what to do with that one.
You know what? That feed out of there is always, it's always dirty. It's always bad.
Okay, here we go.
I'm telling you, friend.
I know.
Nothing you can do about that.
Yeah, a lot of those.
Nothing you can do without tilting. Here we go.
Tilt.
Here we go. That's it. That's it. My man, especially on ball three.
Nice. Stop.
How the hell did I do that?
I don't know. I've never done that. That was great. Good money.
I'm always hitting in the same place. This was happening last night, too.
Can you see the targets from this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. You could see it all.
Oh, that looks so good.
Yeah, man. Spent a little time setting this thing up yesterday.
It looks great. Thank you. Good third ball, bro.
Had a great weekend. Found a bar with party zone. Heck yeah. Even got on the leaderboard. My weekend was, I worked all weekend. But I did set up the stream yesterday. And I streamed for like an hour last night, which is pretty good. Barf. Dude,
can they see both scores?
2,000, yeah.
Holy crap, you nailed it.
So, I got 51,000 and Nick got 2. Party Zone, that's the sequel to Dr. Dude, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
Same, designers.
Yeah.
I think.
Alright, let's try this again.
Let's not...
Do better.
You won. All right, so Jack won. Nick zero. Or is it still practice?
It doesn't matter. We're just going to get comfortable with it, and we'll figure out what to do later. Ball one doesn't matter, as I mentioned yesterday night. You know, I don't think I've ever played a party zone before.
It's pretty fun. It was part of the pin golf thing.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
In Pinburg.
In Pinburg.
Does it have that rocket ship and stuff in it?
Boom.
Yeah.
Oh god, dirty. Dirty. Ploop.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
The springboard. Gotcha.
Oh, you trust it. You never trust. That's good trust, my friend.
Trust. Trust me. Gotcha. Hit that target. I don't understand it. So does that... Everything's down.
Everything's down. If you hit both targets, or I think both targets, then it'll pop back up.
All right, well... I
You did really well.
Holy frick.
We should fix these lights.
Oh, 12 and 13 are out. Good to know.
The 9 is being a ding-dong.
Is the mic working? Can you guys hear us in the game and stuff like that? Just double checking. Caps Lock. Just found the stream the other day and love the content.
Yay.
Thank you. Thanks for coming, buddy.
Thanks, man.
So we stream a different game every week for an entire week, and we leave it up to a vote. And the vote for this week was Hot Shot. And streaming an EM is going to be very frustrating.
Already really frustrating.
Playing an entire week of this is
10 minutes in.
Gonna have me pulling my hair out, probably. All right, ball to you. Yeah, man, thanks again for coming. Oh, baby. And that's how the EM crumbles.
Cool, they can hear the game and us, so that's good.
You sound great. Aw, thanks, Marie.
Come on, ding ding. Come on, ding dong.
So this is ball three, and this is the ball Nick really needs to focus on. Oh my god.
Here
you
we go.
Hit something, buddy. There you go. Nice slap. EMs are a blast. You are correct, sir. They are a blast, but they are very unforgiving.
Not enough, buddy. It's good, another good win.
All right, 8-ball.
Yo, get that 8-ball. We gotta perfect this 8-ball shot.
Yeah, I just keep getting crotchimified.
Oh, quit the crotching.
Goddamn points. The trust.
Nice.
Oh my gosh. Stop making me slap the game. You're gonna tilt me out.
Don't tilt. Oh, baby. Money. Nice stop. Good stop, bro.
Woo-wee.
Good shing machine. Oh man.
Kinda looks like the flippers are tired already. Yeah.
They're
a little wimpy, but
they're not the strongest.
When I played for an hour yesterday, towards the end of that stream, they were really tired. If you'd hold the left flipper up and a ball would touch it, it would just go.
It'll do the springboard.
Yep.
All right, that's 2 wins for you, JD.
That's fine.
Let's keep playing. I'll catch up. I just gotta. There you go.
The 8-ball. Well, that was weird. Oh, just kiss the targets. You jerk, why would you tilt?
Because I had no bonus.
But there was no way to save anything.
But there's no bonus.
But
I'm already frustrated.
The frustration's here already, folks.
It's already here.
We got three
ball ones with like 1,000 points apiece. Ooh.
That was a mistake.
Yo, you're getting tricky.
Swip.
Serious. You see that? Belly's coming out.
Is Charlie Sheen coming? Oh, Hot Shot. No, that's part deux.
Is that a movie? What's that?
What? Hot Shot?
Yeah.
With Charlie Sheen? You don't remember when he's like Rambo and he shoots a chicken with a bow and arrow? Like puts a chicken as
like
an arrow.
A series of movies with,
like Airplane and with, shit. Yeah, like all that. Yeah.
Like Naked Gun kind of movie. Alright. I think I've seen that one. All right, here we go.
That's actually Charlie Sheen on the back glass there. Don't tilt. Nick's not doing us so good, but you
that
got this,
Charlie
buddy.
Charlie Sheen with a pompadour.
Yeah, he's
and
got,
checkered,
and that's his soul behind him. All right, this is not.
You split the camera up into two things and got all 4 scores. You're amazing.
Aw, thanks, bud.
That's really good.
So that was a terrible house ball for ball two.
All right, here's ball three. I need this, folks.
Ball three is where the money's at.
Got a good trap. Very rare in this game. Oh, I didn't do that.
He tilts ball three. Does this game go by faster because... It goes by faster because it... Well,
it's
one, you can't move it. Two, it's got... Fatty little stump weak flippers.
One thing to notice from other games, from the more modern games, is usually the out lane is kind of even with this.
With the slingshot, yeah.
So you have a slingshot, and then you have an out lane, and then you have the drain. in a lot of the EMs, especially this one, you have low kind of dividers between the in and out lane. So anytime
so
it comes
real
in here
easy
at
to
all,
drain, yeah.
Yeah, there's really no way to save it. Another thing that makes it hard is that there's no post at the top of these
which
games.
Usually has a rubber on it on some
yeah,
of these newer games.
Like on every new Stern and all the other stuff we've played already, I think even mm-hmm. Dracula, they have a post here and here. And if it's coming out here to the out lane,
you can
kind of nudge the game.
Drive the post into it.
And get the ball back yep. up and over. Especially, check out how wide this out lane is over on the left.
Yeah,
left-hand
that that's
side.
Like...
So you get a ball coming up like this, and it, if it enters this area at all, there's kind of no way to save it.
Yeah, it's just
so
gone.
So you're just gone. You'll see a lot of drains. The flipper spacing between the two flippers is also wider than a normal or a modern game, I guess.
Yeah, and a lot of your tricky flipper skills that you'd normally use don't really translate that well. Is that all I needed? Well, that score got worse, but that's fine.
All right, three in a row, buddy. Let's see how far you can go.
Let's see how far I can go. Again, folks. Okay, there we go.
Well, there's another thing to remind everyone.
It's a very physical game.
This is a very old game. It's from early 70s.
73.
And it actually is, it's an EM, which means there's no computer in here. Obviously, it's all just a relay switches. And it also means it can break at any moment.
Oh, yeah.
So we should have a backup.
Just so you know.
If something goes crazy.
We'll just play a busted machine.
But so far, it's been working pretty well. And now it's my turn to finally win here, folks.
Finally win.
Oh, God.
The Lazarus gives him two hits. Oh, no. Starts clearing the board with a lucky bounce back. Crap.
Get up the up.
Oh.
Money.
Bum, bum, bum.
Oh no!
There you
I didn't
go.
Get any of that left side.
Thanks for asking, Marie Kelly.
What's Marie doing?
Chatting with like the worst color name.
Hi, Marie.
Nick Campbell, what a champion.
Is Nia Marie in the stream? I feel better.
She's been in the stream, ding dong.
Oh, now I feel her presence.
She bought you presents?
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Okay.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I told you. That's fine. Ball one don't matter. Ball one don't matter. Ball one don't matter. Ball two's for the pool.
Here we go.
Oh no. Nice catching.
Oh. What?
Ding dong. Ding dong. I love that noise.
Oh!
Ding dong. Oh, you hit one! Oh. That's about the cleanest you'll ever see that happen. Ooh, nice slap. Are you farting kidding me with the double Lazarus? What is going on in this ball?
Oh, I slipped it.
Sounds like a tank rolling down the street.
This game?
Holy crap, dude. Good job.
Thanks, buddy.
I may not be able to take my my usual win here.
You're back, bro.
Not good. Oh, the ugly feed.
That's the worst feed. There it is. Back up.
Love you.
Oh, here comes the money, folks.
Keeping the chat alive. Woo! That's a nice little crossover. Ding ding, the trolley's here. Culture, Tradition, Super Panda, Rocknir, everyone's here. Thanks for coming.
Happy Monday!
Happy Monday!
We got an official worm burner.
We have a worm burner, folks.
And that's in. Uh-oh. Oh, God, that is not good. Just need a cleaner.
Oh, dirty. No, he hit something.
Come on.
Okay, you've had a Lazarus on every ball this game.
Yep. That's right.
Tradition. Das Bacons, welcome. I don't know if we're playing anywhere this weekend. I mean, probably playing somewhere this weekend, but that's more seat of the pants planning than anything else. But we'll see. Nick is annihilating this right now. Yay! Yo, you knocked some balls there. Bing, bing, bing.
66! You got this, bro.
Eight ball.
So on ball three, every target down is worth
3,000
points. Plus, when you get it down, you get 500 points.
Oh, that I did not know. I didn't know what the price was for nailing it initially.
So the reason there's kind of only one thing to do in this game, and that's get targets.
And get to ball three. Well, you can't avoid getting to ball three, but.
And ball three is 3,000 per target. Ball two is 2,000 per target. Ball one is 1,000 per target. And you can actually see what ball we're on by the bottom target. It says 3,000 right now.
That means ball three.
That
yeah.
Means ball three. Pull this off, JD.
Ding dong.
I think you just need one.
You motherfucker. You better back away.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is he gonna do it? Ah!
I never lose.
Four in a row. Those are good scores, though.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Dude, good job.
Made me sweat.
Keep this train rolling.
All right, let's go. I brought you a beer from Salt Lake City today.
Oh, is that the one right there?
I'm gonna go grab it. Miller Lite.
Is that it?
Yeah. It's brewed in the Rockies.
Drink like your dad.
That's not it.
Miller Lite.
All right. Maybe I want to figure out.
Hold on. Before you talk, I was like watching videos of myself. I feel like I look weird when I drink beer.
Let me see.
Hold on. I usually do this.
You don't move your head.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, you gotta come. Well, no, now you're leaning too low. You gotta do both of those at the same time. Yeah, that's a normal drink right there.
But I feel like I'm holding this like a baby bottle. Like, where do you grab it?
Well, you can do a drink however you want, but you're either going low, you're keeping it low, and then going back too far, or you don't move your head.
Arm out and swinging it too far.
Yeah, you don't move your head and you just go straight.
Like a mannequin.
Which looks really weird. I think it's a combination of both. It's like, bruh. But you know what? Listen, I'm not going to tell you how to drink.
I mean, I know how to drink. I just want to make sure
great.
I look good doing it.
You look great. Don't change the thing, man. Here's the thing I'm going to practice this whole week is getting it into the eight ball every time. It's going to be really hard.
To nail. We're looking for the number on the plunger to nail it every time.
Because that eight. If you get it on ball one, ball two, and ball three, you got 1,000, and then you got 3,000.
That's 6,000 points.
6,000 points plus 500 per shot.
Yep.
So you're going to end up with almost 10 grand just at a base level if you could hit that, hitting nothing else.
Stiff like a cyborg. This is how I drink. Bzzz, beep. Consumption complete.
Hit that eight. Talked about it, and we did it.
Consumption complete. That was a good slap. Wait, did you find it?
Yep.
As long as the beer goes down, that's all that matters.
Try, you don't play this way, but the second notch.
I'm all feel.
Try the second notch.
I'm all about the feels, you know? It's like, feel it, dog.
Ooh, see that? Just falls right in.
That was almost a smooth operator. Get rid
it's
of it.
It's in the air.
Poop. Ding dong. Someone's at the door.
Bing bong. Ooh, that's a lot better.
That's all you can ask for, really.
To get a top.
Top of the sling.
Slingy. Bingy bingy. Good ball.
Wait. 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 Wait.
Oh.
Wait.
So this is,
You didn't put two people in, you fucker. To be honest, I did see that it said 2000 and thought nothing of it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let's play again.
That's a win for me.
That
you're DQ'd.
Count,
no. DQ.
Now.
Now.
All right, you're in?
Urine. Yo, urine. Sir.
All right, so I'm
Wait, am I in?
I'm at two notches.
Yep.
With a thumb on top.
Pop.
Oh, just need a little hip hop.
That felt good. All right, my turn to find that stinking shot.
Beer! Wait, let me get this stout, because it's from an area.
It's from an area. So, sorry about the camera, folks. He has a beer from an area. All right. He'll never beat me. I'm Jack Danger. All right, where the hell is he pulling this from? Nope, that just crouched me. I got 20 points. That may be the lowest score you can get on a ball, 20 points. I don't even know how I got 20 points, but I have 20 points.
It was an 825 State Stout.
825 State Stout.
From Salt Lake City.
Salt Lake City, Utah.
I think it's a Uinta is the name of the brewery.
All right, so that's what Miller Lite tastes like.
Are you doing a contrast compare with Miller Lite?
And that's what flavor tastes like.
Now,
ooh, flavor.
It's still on ball one again.
No, I never practiced drinking in front of a mirror.
We're already having issues because you played your ball, right?
Yeah.
And you got 20 points.
Yeah,
oh,
dummy.
I'm sorry. I thought the game was busted. You just didn't get.
I just did points. Terribly. I did terribly.
Oh.
Maybe a frosted mug would help. Yeah, maybe. I drink stiff like robot. Nostrovia. Beep beep. So Nick's blowing all of his mojo on ball two. Tradition, you bought a funhouse but you've never played one? Oh, that one maybe. Funhouse is a blast, man. I've heard a lot of people's wives complaining that they didn't like that in the house because they think it's haunted.
It is haunted.
Oh, also it's haunted, for real. Holy sharts, Campbell. Distract me with fancy beer and now you're clearing the board. Whoa. Oh. Your favorite pin toy of all time, Colcha? Yeah, Rudy's freaking creepy, man.
All my targets are down. I'm trying to hit...
That red target.
There's
good
two
luck.
Targets. There's one here and one here.
I don't even know how to shoot that. Can you get it from the flipper?
I don't know. Let's try it. Oh, God.
Potench. Ding dong.
Oh, God.
You fine.
On the fly. Oh.
On the fly. Nowhere near it.
Oh!
Good ball, dude.
Well, if you can get those back up, you can get more money.
That's going to be a lot of cash. $50. Blarf. All right. Well, I have 20
Howdy,
points.
Blue Continental.
Blue Continental's here?
Yeah.
What up, girl?
We got a whole...
We got a whole crew up in here. Oh, that was my fault. for talking like an idiot.
Get it. Ooh, hot potato.
Get rid of it.
Nice Jimmy. Shake him up. Shake him up. Ooh, woo. Keep your hand on the game, man.
I refuse. Wait. I'm scared.
You gotta wait for that last.
Can I have my drink?
You gave me three of those dang things.
Shake it off. It's dirty and not working, huh?
Here we go.
Dude, Roadshow's fun as hell too. And you have an attack from Mars? Hey, you got quite the setup. When are you having us over?
Uh-oh. Too wimpy.
We like beer and pinball. If you have both of those, we are coming to your house. If you're not spending too many, it's going to be a pain in the ass for me to catch up.
Okay.
That wasn't a note for you, sir. That was a note for the strum.
So give me my ball back.
That is a good lineup. No, it didn't. This is ball player two, you ding dong.
Give me my bonus.
Yeah, because you fucked up.
I didn't tell.
No, yeah, you did.
Check the footage. Look.
You check the footage. There is no footage checking, man. That's all live. That's right now. There is no instant replay anymore.
Oh, I get it. Well, you know, you can listen to the chat room tell you, I didn't tilt and I didn't get my bonus.
Well.
So beat me.
I have to beat, let's say I have to beat you by another. Wait, and targets are still down.
That's what I'm telling you.
Game's fucked up. Well, it looks like it's my bonus now. like we were saying, folks, EMs are far more physical than other machines, so we've already encountered a problem. Oh, I hit the target. Bing.
Bullshit.
I didn't win.
Alright, let's check four players.
Why?
See if it works. I don't know. There's gonna be four players coming. Eventually, right?
Yeah, Rocho has a lot of toys.
So I got, how does it split up? The top and the bottom? Score-wise on here?
Yes.
All right, I'll take the top scores.
And I'll be the bottom?
You be the bottom. And then we'll add it up.
Sorry.
And see what happens. Get that eight.
Get that eight.
Uh-oh.
Top and the bottom, girl. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Bing bong, ding dong. Fumble Jackson.
Oh.
All right, that's ball one. I thought you were first and second there, champ.
Oh, thanks.
I haven't played a Roadshow in forever. For some reason, I thought you had a road show in Michigan before I actually went out there.
Roadshow?
Yeah, but you just have a whirlwind. Whirlwind! A storm is coming. Return to your homes.
Hurry!
Uh-oh! Looks like rain!
Uh-oh.
Good scores.
Now, get out!
This door's locked! Wait. Oh, you're talking, you're still on Whitewater. I mean, Whirlwind.
Good start.
Holy frick.
1,000 points, bro. Run out lane dream.
All right, let's make it up on ball tube.
Ball tube. Get in there. Oh. Nope. Could. More lightning would have done it. Nothing here. Nope.
All right, I'm just practicing my saves. Practicing save. Thanks, Mark.
That was smooth!
Get the... You get in there.
I was tap passing on Harlem Globetrotters last
night. Oh, nice.
That was fun. Got within 100,000 points of a high score.
Whoa. That's awesome.
And did not make it. Although I have a feeling the real high score looped it or rolled it.
Whirlwind is awesome. Super Panda just wants to see us roll it over.
Okay.
Let us get warmed up. We'll attack it.
Sunday, right?
Yeah. But that was when it got fucked up and went to fireball. I mean, messed up, sorry. Donate to kids. Jaded, I don't know that that's going to happen today. We have all week to roll it over.
Well, that ain't gonna
be and bad. We'll only get better as the week goes on.
Fall in. No!
Also, this game doesn't have any music. You know, it's an EM. But I gotta say, it's really radical listening to the electricity flow through it and the dinging and like the way the ball sounds on the wood when it's rolling around. Oh man, it's incredible.
Zoning me.
Yo, you zoning me, bruh.
Yo, stop zoning me.
All right, check it out. Clip.
That's it. Oh!
My man.
Yo, that look good, sir.
Zoning. Wait. Don't shake the bonus away.
Yeah, one more.
Don't shake the bonus away.
Hustle.
Boom.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that. That felt good.
That's
what you want to do all the time. Yeah. Clean. Yep. Tried to. Oh, I got crotched so hard. I'll stop leaving it there. I wish. I gotta get rid of this stupid dad beer over here.
Yo, chug it, bro. All right.
But I don't want to look funny when I drink it.
Great.
Aw. You needed another centimeter on that plunge. Crap. Nick's a little behind. He's got a little behind.
Let's step this one up. There it is. Oh, no! There you go.
Oh, she almost came back. Oh, no.
That's a loser.
That's another loser. Sorry, champ.
Oh, man.
All right, we got two chances to blow this thing up.
You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better not.
Oh! I put some good vibrations on that and it tilted. Let's try that again. So, right in there. Love you. If I get drunk and sing all night long, it's a family tradition.
Yeah!
Today was a Classic Country Monday. In the studio.
That's some good stuff.
It's better than listening to those, like, flow commercials.
Yeah, I wasn't digging the commercials today. It's not office-friendly commercials.
Oh, barf.
Uh-oh.
Nailed it.
Here come the big money,
folks. Knock it over.
Zing, zing. Good ball. I would like to say that you are now winning.
What do you mean, now winning?
You won.
How many?
Now we...
Because I won on that one, and I won on that one. Is that two more wins?
Yeah, you win the whole thing. Let's start fresh. I can't ever catch up.
I have not played this on Farsight's digital version.
I played this a lot.
Oh, wait, this was one of the first ones that came out. Never mind. Yes, I scratched that. I did totally play this.
So I say we play a 2 out of 3 one-handed.
One-handed on an EM?
Yep.
Holy shoes.
Two out of three one-handed.
All right. You heard it here, folks. Nick just wants to better equalize the play field.
Boom.
Does it matter what hand? Dominant or otherwise? Oh, you'll get that back because player one gets a special freaking butt
bonus?
Thing. The old butt bonus. Well, good.
1,000 points. Is that good? One-handed, bro.
I'll use this hand to robot drink, and I'll use this hand to play pinball.
Good luck. Good trust.
Get in there. One. A skosh. It's rotating. I didn't tape it down. Here, if I do this, sorry if that's making anyone dizzy. It'll move, don't worry.
Okay, here we go.
One-handed, baby. Digital version. Good gravy. Nice. Good thinking. See, Nick's doing it right. You want to do good on your later balls. The real thing is always superior. The only thing I'll give, well, not the only thing, but I'll give big props to the digital pinball machines for helping you figure out rule sets on games you've never played if you're, like, in a tournament or something.
That's true.
Yeah. One-handed.
One-handed, good luck.
Clip. Oh, what? You don't screw me like that?
Don't screw me like that.
Don't screw me like that.
Oh,
girl, you...
Good hit. Slow down. Oh, baby. Big money. There it is. All day.
All the points.
Clint.
Stop winning points. Oh. Baby flip and the Mylar mess up.
Mylar donkey.
Mylar pony.
Yo.
Colcha, come work here. You'll never get fired playing pinball.
That's a real good score.
Wait, that's that. A good score for two hands.
Yeah.
Boom boom billy boom. You almost had that. If I get drunk and sing all night long. Oh man, where's it going? Yep. Ooh, the gate's open. Watch your brain. Nice shot, bud. Wait. Dun, dun. That was the NBC call. That was the NBC call. There are some tunes on. Tom.com. The only reason we probably won't put music on is if you do, your videos get muted when you upload them to like YouTube or your past broadcasts. So you guys would be able to watch this again if you even wanted to, but you wouldn't get any audio. And who wouldn't want to hear my voice?
We'll have to make a collection of friends' bands.
Yeah.
And their CDs.
Oh, that's a great idea.
That are like un.
Yeah.
They're like, not out there or whatever.
Yeah, like.
Or I could be boxed.
Just get Benny to sit back here and like play.
Well.
All I gotta do is tilt.
All you have to do is get 1,500 points.
Way down yonder on a Chattahoochee, it gets hotter than a hoochie coochie.
Yep. He did it. He got one.
I got a Lazarus. I'm in the club.
You're in the Lazy Club.
The Lazy Club?
Lazy! Oh, you got one. Swift! Blow it up, baby. Got them first one.
Ten spins. What's up, buddy? Thanks for coming. Are you just getting tired of that being there?
Yeah.
But yours is empty too, Dad. I learned it from you.
Wait.
So we're playing one-handed now. That's another one.
One-handed?
Yeah, Blue Continental. Come play that harmonica you keep around your neck.
Ready?
Ready. Wait, stop. This isn't working.
What?
Let's do non-dominant hand.
Non-dominant hand for this one?
Are you ready?
Yep.
This is gonna suck. Non-dominant one-handed. It makes your brain work a little harder. Good ball.
Punk!
Punk! Keep it alive. If you see that getting dark, just touch it.
Touch it.
Thanks, Paul. Flick. All right.
One more Chattahoochee, they said.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, the Chattahoochee.
Down by the river on
Never got caught. Yep. There's them wrong in the pale moonlight.
Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Everything
just living for a minute. Well, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee. Anyway. K3V2, thanks for coming. Sorry about that.
Yeah, we're all sorry.
We're playing one-handed on this EM with our non-dominant hand.
Whoa, I'm gonna tilt doing that shit.
Tom.com, you could.
Ding, ding.
Ding more for me. Uh-huh. Oh, you knocked something out. There's something about that accent
singing
that you just
like
want.
That?
It feels really good. Feels real good.
Kind of like playing,
that was a good one, boys. Let's hear another one.
Walking Dead. You just want to talk like that.
You have to talk like that.
All right, fellas. Kill them zombies. There's is a little more like
Joke Hillbilly.
Yeah, yeehaw.
Like a little more country boy. Like good old boy. Oh.
Ooh,
I almost used my other hand. Holding my back like an old man.
good start. Good ball too, bro. Wait, left hand?
That's it, I'm out. K3V2, sorry, brother.
Left hand. All right.
Never sing Chattahoochee.
All right, there we go. One bounce and in.
Oh. No, you got one. Oh, well, you got one. Wait, does that catch you up?
Sorry, two wins, bud. You just won again.
What do you mean two wins? That's like 9 to 12. Over. Oh, we started it over? He'll win eventually, folks. Hey, are you getting more beer?
Da.
Can I have some? You mean da?
Da, da. Wait, maybe we can sing that.
Da, da, da. Poo, doo, 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 da, da, da. That was actually a song. Remember
that?
Blue Moon?
Blue
moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and left me. Fuck. Parts. Donate to kids. Thanks, man.
All right, folks.
What's everybody doing?
All right, here's what I think we should do.
What do you think we should do? Great scores. Great way to learn. You actually only need one in. Cold November Drain, we were taught a long time ago when we first started playing pinball that this is the best way to learn to play pinball because you learn to trust the dead bounce, the dead flip, the bounce pass, whatever you want to call it, way more. And that is the most important freaking skill in pinball.
Knowing when not to flip.
Knowing when not to flip. Absolutely.
Right, what do you say here, buddy?
He fell down the ugly tree and hit every branch. Wait, what are you?
What you think?
Tell me. Is he me? Ugly? You? Me? Ugly? What do you think?
Let's just play 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 normal.
All right, buddy.
We'll go back and forth. 2 out of 3 normal rules. Good start.
Just keeping it interesting, folks. Kill it. Ding, 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 ding. Okay. Pardon. Pardon, moi, si vous plaît. Wait, both hands? Both hands? Two hands?
Both hands. Regulars.
Old Barry, both hands.
Oh, good one.
That's good for a K. What the fuck am I thinking? I just slid this thing a foot. Well, that's how you tilt it, folks.
That is a instant tilt right
Cold
there.
November drain. Yeah, you only need one hand, dude. Screw it.
Wow.
Love the sound of beer and pinball. Tense. Yeah, well, you'll hear it all week, brother.
Stick around.
A lot of laughing dad noises. We try not to fart.
Well,
there's a lot of high fives.
There is high fives.
Burping's hard to avoid when you're drinking beer. Like that. Good job, bud.
That wasn't great. I'll get you. All right, ready?
Sir.
Default.
Oh. Well, you fine-tuned that 1K. Barf.
Oh!
Hey, I have 1,000 points.
It's exactly as if I tilted.
My turn. Swip. You gotta swip. Whoa. Swipping when you swip.
Woo! Yeah, that was a good one, right?
Put your swips up. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Oh. Oof.
Are you just gonna kiss it?
Oof. Boom. Money. Oh.
No! My bonus! I just threw away a lot of points there, folks.
That was JD's
second. That was really, really, really bad.
I'm gonna give her just a second here.
What do you mean a second?
I haven't won all night. I have to do all the things I could do here to.
I'm gonna
my best.
Kick this machine.
I'll show my belly.
All right, fine. Get out of here. It doesn't show up on stream, so we're
Damn
good.
Damn it! All right, here we go, folks.
Eight. Any pinball drinking game?
I don't do drinking.
Oh, Nick, you're the worst friend.
You need another friend for some shit.
All right, guys. Someone come here and play a pinball drinking game with me. Nick doesn't do drinking games. regretting it now. No, you only need one hand, buddy. For anything. Like, you know. When you drive, think about it. You're only using one hand. No one ever drives with two hands.
I've seen even people with clutches, like.
When you're typing,
I type half-handed.
Yeah, I'm a hunting pecker, but I'm a fast hunting pecker. Man, it's hard not to talk like that. All right.
Well,
I need some points, and I
here's the drinking game. They play the drinking game. We just play pinball and drink like normal. Adults.
Every time I say
all the kids watching the stream, they can play a drinking game. Every time we say donate to kids. They do a shot.
Nick finally won a goddamn game.
I won a game.
Frustrated.
Every time Jack goes...
Furious.
No! You do a shot.
By the way, Metallica ripped off my screen.
No!
Because he says that shit.
Every time we hit this hole, this 8-ball hole, which is very rarely...
Tense, just fly your ass out here.
Do a shot.
Anytime you hit the 8 saucer, take a shot.
Take a shot. I'm saying the stream, you know. If they want to have a drinking game, they can do
it.
Well,
I want to get drunk, too.
You can play it.
Yeah, I'll play along. Yo, who wants to get drunk? Nightbot, I turned you off. Well, I guess it's for donation.
Anytime you clear a whole bank of both sides.
Take a shot.
Shot.
Did I drive? I didn't drive.
Oh, dude, drink it up.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
That's fine. I'll get drunk.
Two out of three.
Yeah. Oh, wait, if it's 2 out of 3, that means you haven't won yet. Digging through the whiskey closet, yeah. We have a secret dark room here with secret whiskeys. What's whippersnapper? That looks good. I'll just finish off all these. There's a little bit in each bottle, so I figured why not.
Bring it all?
I'll drink it all.
Well, I didn't do anything drink-worthy.
Drink responsibly, folks. Also, I don't think you're supposed to be drinking on stream.
There you go.
Don't report us.
Drink all day, baby.
Drink all day.
San Fran.
Just touch it. Touch it with your finger. I'm talking about my phone over there, folks.
That's right.
Keep it a secret. Donate to kids, please. Trust.
That's good. Good trust. Good trust.
Ooh. Trust. Yo, I'm a trusting fool. Po' boy.
Po' boy.
Oh, not it. Not it. Not it.
Oh, notational velocity.
Notational velocity? Ding dong.
Ding dong. There you go. Ooh, double hit.
The trust.
2,000 points right there.
Ding dong. Can I? Meant to do that. No.
Oh, good ball, though.
I don't get to drink anything.
Good ball, bro.
Hey. What are you?
What?
You're fine. You're doing great.
Good ball, bro.
I didn't see that in the terms of service. Oh, you're right. Well, this is a sarsaparilla. All I know is, if you're streaming, you gotta leave your clothes on.
Don't tell.
You can't say anything super crazy bad.
Uh-huh.
Root beer and iced tea, I'm sure. Culture, my man. Oh, that was a solid wipe.
How do you keep getting those, Nick Campbell?
Oh. Two more.
How do you keep getting these Lazarus balls, Nick Campbell?
Okay.
This is preposterous.
Got one.
He's about to clear the board. Nope.
Ooh.
Yep.
Ooh, oh. Give me an eight.
He cleared aside, folks. That means it's drinking time.
Go fish.
Lethal Frag doesn't allow any sexual banter. Why would there be any sexual banter anyway?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about, sexy.
Oh, yeah, he time to drink,
he
fool.
Cleared them all. Oh, but he drained. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Drink up. I mean, sarsaparilla.
Diet Coke? Oh.
What is that?
Really good smelling sarsaparilla.
Oh man. Oh goodness.
Well, the hell. Oh, dad noises, folks. Sorry about that. Just making all the dad noises. Yep.
So whiskey, sarsaparilla.
Sarsaparilla, donate to kids. Here we go.
Get it. Eight.
My man.
Hands-free skill shot.
Trust.
Woo! That was tricky dicky.
Hey, no sexual banter. Up. See. daisies. The squeak. There are no JDs. Only Zool. Go, oh, get in there. I'm gonna tilt. All right, one and two. Swift. Ah. Nope. Ding dong. I keep thinking that's gonna give me enough little bloop to get on over.
Trick, but it never works. It bounces weird.
It does bounce weird. You are correct.
We are burning worms, my folks.
Ten Spence has Modelo going. Yeah, buddy. Cheers.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
For your health.
Oh, that was nice.
Was that mine?
Yo, you good? Yo, Phil, you what?
Yo, I'm drinking the sarsaparilla down there, dog.
Thanks, bro.
Sarsaparilla. All
right.
This is ball three, huh?
One target will win you, I think.
One target will win you. So let's go for that eight. So we'll just dial it in. Swip. Damn, I wanted that to work so bad.
That would have been nice.
This is not good, folks.
Uh-oh. No!
So that'll do it.
That's the win. All right,
that'll do it.
We're tied now.
Play forever! Swip!
Whoa.
I'm hitting everything.
Ball. Yo. Roll now.
Yo, don't give me any sarsaparilla when I play pinball.
Any butter jam.
Don't give me any butter jam.
What?
No. Oh, I get it. I don't roll.
Nice win. All right, we're tied up 1-1. That means
double.
Free games.
I got the replay.
All right.
Yo, tradition's got the high life going. All right, folks. Whenever the banks are cleared or we get it in the saucer for the eight ball.
Yeah, all the banks clear, sarsaparilla. Eight ball, saucer.
Sarsaparilla.
Plunge an eight ball.
Plunge an eight ball, sarsaparilla.
Plunge an eight ball, sarsaparilla. Tilt, sarsaparilla.
Yeah, I like tilt, sarsaparilla. I may have to get some more sarsaparilla if we're going to be tilting on that. Sarsaparilla.
Oh, sarsaparilla!
I got so many different sarsaparillas. This is an Irish distilled sarsaparilla.
Oh!
Triple distilled.
Good start. Ball one.
Good ball one, man. Holy farts. 11. All right, here we go. Plunge.
Yo, get it up. Yo, drink it up.
Oh. Yo, get it up.
Lazarus drink. Is this too many?
No, you need to have a lot of rules because it gets funny when you get buzzed on sarsaparilla.
At once? Oh, God.
Because you forget when you have to drink your sarsaparilla. If you get to drink your sarsaparilla, drink your sarsaparilla.
Ooh, what?
Yo,
someone tell me what just
solid drain. Well, it's called Slow Eyes.
Was it Slow Eyes or was it Sling Short?
That was definitely Slow Eyes because you sort of you went like this. And when you dropped this, the ball just went down.
Aw, I'm drunk.
You ain't drunk, dummy. Oh, do you need my fingerprint?
Fingerprint brings it back? I need to get a new phone.
Yeah. Yo, get them fingerprints. Again, folks, thanks for coming. We're Dead Flip. We stream every single day, 5 p.m. Central, Monday through Friday. And we usually put the games up to a vote, and everyone voted for Hotshot, Gottlieb's 1973 EM Classic that is whooping our butts. We're going to be playing it all week. Once we finally get some other people in here, there's going to be more sour faces. Right now, you just get to stare at ours.
Thumbs up. Jack's,
Nick Campbell,
Jack's
Jack Danger.
He won the first round, he won the second round, and I'm about to maybe win the third round. Who do you expect?
Nobody? You expect someone? Hello? Oh, buddy, come on up. Chaz. So,
oh, cool.
You know what's rad is he asked me for, side note, folks, real quick. He asked me for the logo for
my business.
For my business. Mm-hmm. And you know what he did? Mm-mm. He printed out the tent.
What?
On his 3D printer. It's like this freaking big.
Punch it in my mouth. Is he bringing it?
He's bringing it right now.
We got to show it off.
I don't think people care.
I
mean, I care. So this is ball two, and Nick's got a pretty sizable lead. So let's see what we can do. Swip. First, we swip the ball. Oh, that would have been a lot sexier had I hit it. All right, I'm not liking this. Trust it and
good
get save. Rid of it.
Good, cleaner.
You take your hands away because you think it's going to do something to not tilt the game.
There you go.
Why do I keep hitting the same shot? I'll take it.
That was pretty good, buddy. Mm-hmm.
All right. I'll take it. When I drink and play, I find that there's a brief moment when I'm playing better than sober. Cold November drain, yes. Our friend Dan, who lives not too far from the studio, actually, I believe, had a printed chart showing what two or varying degrees of beers will do to your pinball skill. And it's like a 2.5 to 3 beer ramp where you're doing incredible, and then anything after that's a like terrible. How are you doing this? Anyway, what I find is when I get completely obliterated on sarsaparilla, I start blowing some stuff up.
You play really well when you're D-rung.
Because my hands are just flapping.
As a kid.
Look at this, see?
Look at
this. I ain't even doing anything. Yo, drink. That was a 8-ball on the plunge.
Uh-oh. That's a loss.
I won.
Is that a full loss?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you frig.
2 out of 3 now.
Frig. Sarsaparilla.
Hey, you need to practice. I need to check a rander.
I don't need to practice it. Yeah, I'll get a practice game in.
Get a game in. I'll be right back.
Nick has to go look at actual work stuff real quick, so I'm going to get a practice game in. Cheers. That is intense. All right, here we go. Start button might help. And plunge. Come on, 8-ball. Come on, baby. Nope, 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 nope. That's fine. I get it back. There's a thing with this game where if player one, and this only works for player one, on player one's very first ball, if you hit 0 targets, it just gives you the ball back. Doesn't work for player two, doesn't work for player three. It's only player one. And Nick utilized that during the last game we just had. Like a jerk. Collecting points. Get in there. Okay, I really gotta stop doing that. We usually have rubber feet. There's like a, so the leg has like a screw on foot at the bottom. And we have like these rubber, cups that stick to the bottom of the feet that stop you from sliding the game. I keep thinking they're on here, but they are not. For, well, tenths, whatever helps, man. Yeah, anything you do that you think might help your game, if you do too much of it, obviously, it's gonna really take you out of it. You freaking suck. Wait. Hold on. What just happened? Anyway. Hugh. Let's get some points. Ball two is gonna do it. Come on, baby. Gotcha. Clean. Oh, this is looking good. Damn it. Got it. Hell yeah, I got it. Some games must look awesome when you're stoned. I bet, man. Or on any other sort of mind-altering substance, because there's a lot of games from the 70s that just, they already look trippy enough without being on anything. I'm sure they would drive you insane. Go, bit, you frick, god, stupid. All right, ball three. All the money's right here. Let's collect it. Ding dong. Gotcha. No, you freaking shit. Jaded, that's 100% true. It's like your own humongous lockbox, you know? It takes keys. They're meant not to be broken into. No one's gonna steal anything out of your pinball machine. You heard it here, kids. Keep your stash in your pinball machines. Your stash of action figures that you don't want your brother to find. Tip off. Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, we are getting lucky with the bounces here, kids. Oh my god. That's the left side clear. Let's go for the right. Two more. There's an 8-ball saucer. I believe that is a drink, folks. Get the freaking both sides. No! You freaking crap. Autocorrect is a bitch. You are correct. You are connect. Feeling good. Here we go. Ball two. I got 25,000 on ball one. Holy balls. Jay, do you keep your wallet in your pinball machine? Do you live in like a shady apartment complex or something? Ball three. Doesn't matter. Ball three is where the money's at. We got this. Don't get crotched. Yep. Yep, yep. Ah, beautiful. Ding dong. Hell yes. Going all the way here, kids. On ball three. Get to the other side. No! Get over there. You. Oh my god. Not your typical Monday. That is correct. 59. That is trash. Because you can get that on ball three alone. What the hell's Nick doing? Don't matter. Yeah, your housemates must be shady. Okay. I guess locking up your wallet makes it harder for you to spend your cash.
High score. Let's just freaking roll this thing while Nick isn't here. And then he won't believe us. I need to stop shooting the damn same spot every time. There we go. No, 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 no. Oh, I hit that shit. Come on. Every time, every shot is the exact same freaking spot.
10s, what the hell are you talking about? They have nude beaches in San Francisco? That's insane.
It's getting crazy nasty cold here in Chicago, so it's no more skimpy outfits for the dudes or the ladies. We just had some guy walk a tightrope between some of our skyscrapers yesterday. I think it was yesterday. Where'd you keep your wallet? Oh, I want to 300 kick this thing so hard. Oh, that was a save. And that was a tilt. You gotta be kidding me.
Tilt!
Shut up.
You're so angry.
Yo, I'm not angry, I'm salty.
How'd you do?
If you were on a nude beach,
yeah,
and you had to bring your wallet with you,
of course,
where would you keep your wallet? Is there a place on your naked body that you could like if you had to carry two beers to bring them to some friends, where does your wallet live?
It's all hands.
Like armpit.
Armpit would work, I guess.
Yeah, armpit.
Armpit would work.
Yeah. Yeah. Or like your neck. Cause the butt stuff doesn't work.
No, I've tried.
You look way too strange.
Alright, what's the new game? We played the last one normal. Do you want to play a weird one?
Marie said the wallet would be with her because she wouldn't be naked.
That's true.
What? You don't want to get naked?
I'm the naked one in the family, all right?
I want to be naked. All right, Nick Campbell.
Not everyone can show their belly off like this.
Are you a medium?
How do you want to play this one, buddy?
feeling pretty good already. Well, in a tote bag. Oh God, no, Nick's the showboat. Yeah. You're the showboat.
I am?
Naked-wise. There's like helicopter stuff and wristwatch stuff.
I break dance.
Naked.
Jet ski.
Naked.
Trampoline.
Uncomfortably naked.
Yeah. Scuba right. Dive.
Scuba dive?
I mean, you need the tank.
I ain't never done no scuba diving. I feel like I have trouble breathing.
It's all naked.
Is that something you gotta learn? Oh, you gotta be naked to do it right.
You gotta
That's
be naked,
what the problem is.
You gotta wear a tank.
First, you need the tank. Also, water might help.
We're practicing tap passing this entire game.
But the. But.
We can do it. Look.
Okay, here's the deal. How are we keeping track?
We do a tap pass. If it works, you get one. If it doesn't touch either sling or up here. And it
if you successfully goes, tap ass, you have a point.
If you go from flipper to flipper with one flip, then you get a point.
And you want to just keep going back and forth. Shooting means nothing.
Yeah, go back and forth as much
as you can. All right, folks, you're about to see some tap passing.
Now, the big problem.
Yeah, where did this conversation go? All right, sorry.
The big problem is going to be capturing one of these balls because they don't want to.
Marie said this is the longest she's ever watched this, and it's already gotten really weird. Nice.
There we go.
Freaking stop. All right.
So now I want to tap it over this.
He's going to tap pass, and it won't work.
Almost worked.
That almost worked. That almost worked.
Right? All
right.
Did it not almost work?
I'll give it to you that it almost worked.
I'm saying it's popular. I'm not saying it's going to make us any. Oh, you're still on my ball. Just hit something and let it drain. Whipstick!
All right, my ball. Yo, that was 10 points.
Ow!
That's the lowest score you can get on the game. All right, my turn to tap ass. Drink it up. Drink it up, kids. I just plunged the crap out of that.
Don't do it. You just hit it. Don't do the tip.
I didn't put the tip.
It rolls. Here's what happens.
What the hell is tap passing? All right, so Blue Continental. What it is when you have a ball crate, and this is important on a lot of EMs, and you will not be doing this on newer games because the power is too consistent on newer games. So on older games, if you have a shot on the right that you need the ball on the left, but the ball's on the right flipper, okay? So Nick has his cradled.
Yep.
What he does to tap pass it is he'll have it up, he'll let it go, and then once the ball starts rolling down, he will gently, like that is even too much. You'll almost not even see the flipper move, it's so good.
So you could do this on older games, and you'll see it. Here's a full button hit. It goes up that high.
Yeah.
If you only do a little button hit, it's only going to go up a little. Let's see if we can do that.
Yeah. That felt that perfect, perfect, perfect.
Right there.
Perfect, perfect.
That feels good. Oh.
Now, how are you doing your tap passes with your hand?
I kind of cup my hand a little bit and try to just barely hit the flipper. The other way to do it,
way I do is I push my middle finger back between my index and my ring finger.
Yep.
So that when I slap the cabinet, my index or my middle finger barely touches the button, and it just gives it a little boop just to knock it.
The other way I've seen it shown is you do like a three hit. You hit with these fingers, and you let your third finger just barely touch.
Just
the
slap.
Finger. So you just kind of flap it like this, and your third finger just barely has a little.
Oh, hey, that's not bad.
That was, I think Zach said that one.
Zach Schmarp?
Zach Sharpie said,
Zach Sharpie.
Do this, and then just kind of like barely tap.
Well, that's sort of ding-dongy. I feel like you're relying on something too much.
That's kind of how I do it, but I also like kind of cup the whole thing. Just make it a little floppy.
You cup it when it's a little floppy? I like to just push it back and...
This is getting good. It's getting gross. All right, here we go. Oh,
it's like the EM version of a post pass, correct? But there is still post passing. Yeah, you can still post pass on an EM.
I tried to
tail. Get control on this game is a bit of a pain in the butt.
The game I learned how to tap pass on is Arrested Development, Harlem Globetrotters has a right-hand shot that is all.
Those are your 2X, multipliers.
3X,
yep.
4X,
they're drop 5X. Targets going in a line that you need to knock one down to get to the next one.
And that's all I want to do on that game. But the ball always ends up on the right flipper if you cradle it.
Yeah.
And then so you have to learn how to cradle and then tap pass over to the left flipper, hit the inline targets and hit all those, and then hit the spinner on the left.
I learned tap passing on skateball.
Skateball.
That's where I guess I like I fine tuned my tap passing. We're not saying tap assing. We're not tap assing.
We're tap assing.
We're tap assing. Not tap assing.
There's a space in a different place.
There's a space in a different place when you're tap assing.
Ooh, that was
on the fly.
Basically two right there. You basically did two right there.
Yep.
Do another one.
On the fly.
Three.
I hit more the cabinet than
that
anything
was
else.
Good.
Dude, the on the fly ones feel pretty
Yo,
legit.
Three, bro. All right, let's do this. We could get it to where we could just jump.
So that was it. I hope you folks saw that. That's like barely hitting the flipper and it just nudges the ball enough to get it over. Gain control.
Hey, I want control. I just want to try it. Maybe we should open the glass.
You know how loud this would be?
But just for tap passing.
For tap passing?
Plip, plip, plip.
Okay. Well, here, just do it on the flizzy. That felt pretty gizzard.
I mean, you did it right. But good
can
luck
you talk like control. Talk like Snoop Dogg?
Does that work? Does that help your tap passing? Oh, you just catch it. All right, get it.
Oh. it was bouncing on the flipper. It like wouldn't roll back into position. Is that?
Free game!
My man. There's a, this is the line for the Mylar?
That's the line for the dirt in the game.
Oh, the dirt. That's the line for the dirt in the game.
All right, let's try one more.
Yeah, we'll tap ass some more.
Three, I think I did one. Maybe one. Did I even do one? Let's just say you won.
I like it. Okay, benefit of the doubt. I'll give it to you, buddy. Tap right. Ass.
Gotta catch it first. Get control. Catch!
Yelling catch does not catch the ball.
Caught.
All right,
here we go.
Tap ass.
Oh, all right, you got one. That was solid. Solid gold, man. That was one tap ass. Tap.
What do you say?
Tap ass. Did I stutter? Drink up, nerd.
No, drink up. One.
Oh, that was a real flip.
Too high. One. Too high. No, that don't count. There you go. That counted too.
I'm tapping. Oh god, I'm tapping at everything. So how many? How many was that? Like two, three?
I think that was two.
All right, I'll take two.
Like you had a couple like bounce overs that looked like it, but those were just bounce overs.
All right. By the way, this is only a one-player game, you ding dong.
Whatever. We're just learning.
Wait, this is a one-player game, but why are we only on ball two?
I probably didn't get any points that first ball.
Oh, that's fair.
Here we go. Oh, what?
Nope.
Too high.
Catch. Too high. Oh, you got.
We're gonna bounce over and a catch. Oh.
Drink it up.
Drink it up.
Oh, God. Do not get it in there again. I'm running out of sarsaparilla.
Here we go. Tap. Ah, way too hard. Here we go. Catch.
The sarsaparilla is working.
There we go.
Oh, the wimpiest. You it touched it. It definitely moved. You just saw it go, yeah. All
right. The right one's more sensitive than the left one. You have to kind
of. I'm feeling that, and I'm doing most of my tap passing from that side.
Yeah, the right one is a little easier to do.
Most of my tap passing from this side.
Maybe that's just because we learned how to tap pass from the right.
There's one. Two. There's two.
That was a bounce. You had it.
Yeah. So I got five, folks.
You got five on it.
That sarsaparilla's working great.
Let's do it again.
So this is tap passing, and it's a very important skill when you're playing any sort of EM. And obviously you're going to want to practice this on a game that is free. Because you will find yourself draining a lot. That's one. It's kind of like learning how to in-lane pass or shats a ball. You want to do that on a free game because you're essentially just letting the ball drain. How you feeling, buddy? You can practice on your own time. Tick-tock, ding-dong.
I'm trying to find where it is because that left one is.
Tap pass one-handed. Ooh. Blue Continental.
Yo, it's hard enough.
Challenge accepted.
It's hard enough two-handed.
I guess.
You gotta get control.
It's all about getting control, yeah.
It's all. Almost.
I almost did that shit.
All right, 0-0, folks.
All right. But one-handed.
I ain't doing that.
Oh, I know, Myron.
All right. All right. Catch it.
Good gravy. Tap ass.
Too hard.
Little beefy on that one.
Beefy. A little hard.
All right, two-handed. Screw this one-handed crap. Let's gain control. Drink it up.
Oh, drink it up, folks.
Drink it up.
Sarsaparilla.
Drink that sarsaparilla.
Ooh, here we go. A little hot.
Push the game back. Wait, I didn't move it back too far, did I? Oh, I sure did. Hold on.
Tick.
I don't tilt, friend.
All right, here we go.
Wait, where's my... Oh, I put the chat in my pocket.
Oh, I got a little bounce.
Hey, everybody, there you are.
All right, here we go.
Sorry, we're reading the chat off my phone. It takes a little bit of the pressure off the processor when we're streaming. Oh, dude, there was a couple of good tapasses in there.
Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Gain. Oh, no.
Dude, on the fly to pass.
On the fly to pass. Here we go.
On the fly.
No, too hot.
Too beefy. Get it.
Too hot.
No, now you're just slapping really hard. All right, get it. Was that loud rap music?
I'm sorry, am I hearing loud rap music? Best show yet, Sarsaparilla all week. Brave, it makes people join up and drink Sarsaparilla.
I'm Dead Flip, this is my friend.
My friend, Dead.
He's Flip.
I'm Jeff. My name's Flip.
Don't flip like my brother.
Call your mom. Get her right home.
Ooh, yo, on the fly tap ass. Oh, you did it. That was basically. Got it again. Oh, no.
Did that count? Did that count?
That second
yo.
One was just a rollie.
Let me say something about tap passing.
You're good.
I got this shit in the bucket.
All right, you got like two per ball.
Yeah.
But we need to get this so good we get to go boop, boop, boop.
But it's like gaining control is a dilemma on this machine. Like, this is already a pain in the ass game to get control on.
Get control of. Yo, I just won't drink it.
If we had like a Grand Prix up in here or a...
Oh my God, Grand Prix.
By the way, I'm coughing. Hold on, let me turn the mic off.
All right, here we go.
Never mind. I'm just going to cough into the mic. That, nah. Tradition, the guy in the chat, had a Grand Prix and he frickin' sold it.
Like a ding-dong, that guy.
He sold a ding-dong to a ding-dong like a ding-dong.
He probably sold it to somebody not as cool as us.
Right, I bet that person chopped it up in firewood. Gave it to...
Love that game.
Chopped it up, built a Christmas wreath out of it, and gave it to his grandma.
I love Grand Prix.
Dude, any game with... Just
wait. I'm sorry. I take it back.
You're thinking
the guy that sold it, the guy that bought it was not the ding dong. The guy that sold it, the girl that sold it, who was this? They're in the chat room?
Tradition.
They're the ding dong. Tradition, what were you thinking? God, that's such a
that,
good
yeah,
game.
That's a great game. I'm more partial to the Stargazer. That is a spinner heavy, very unique.
I think that would get old. Well, although you played it for like 4 hours straight.
I sure fucking did. And there was, I was calling people over to be like, just put your hands on the game and feel it when I hit the spinner.
Put your hands on the game.
Because this is going to be like, this is like an ethereal, this is like a.
You're like, put your hands on it while
like,
I hit the spinner.
I was baptizing people with that spinner. They're like, what are you talking about? And then I'd hit and they'd be like, oh my God. They're like, yes, there's something. There is a ghost in this machine that freaks out and has a seizure
there's
every
a
time
ghost
you hit
that
the spinner.
Gets tickled when you
yeah,
hit the spinner.
It's like, yeah, dude, that game. Wait, are we playing for points or
we're playing tap ass
for tickles? Oh, we're playing tap ass.
Playing tap ass, right?
Playing for tickles.
Playing old game of tap ass.
Call your mom.
Nola. All right.
Ooh la la, Grand Prix is so great. $1.75. Thanks for coming, buddy.
Oh, Lazarus! Everyone drink!
We're practicing tap passing right now. We're not, no. And Nick's practicing tilting.
I tilted. I did it.
And if you're following along in the game, if we plunge the eight ball, go ahead and drink whatever you're drinking. If we get the ball in the saucer here.
It's a little wimpy on the drinking games right now because we're playing a different
drink whatever
game.
You're drinking. Yeah.
We're playing a tap ass game.
When we're done tapping ass, tap passing, we'll get back to it.
Yep.
When we clear all the targets,
yep.
Drink whatever you're drinking, soda wise. If you get a Lazarus ball that comes back up after it drains, give yourself a
just order. A little side note. If I help you drink all these Miller Lights,
we'll never order them again.
Can we never order Miller Lite?
I was trying to do... Listen, it was an emergency, and I just ordered... I just typed beer
it's
in...
It's okay. We don't have to talk about the past. I want to talk about the future with you for
yeah,
a minute.
Yeah, no more of that.
I will pay. I will do it. I will get the next round.
10 spence. Thanks, buddy. All right. Here comes all the tap passing.
We need to get it so we can go back and forth.
I'm going to go back and forth forever. There's a diagram to explain that.
Ooh. Too hard.
No, I was just, that was strategic. Yep. Watch this. Yeah, why'd the flipper stop working?
I don't know.
I like your rules. I mean, you can play pinball or.
All right, here we go. Tap ass. Catch it.
Pia. Tail. You better drink.
Everyone drinks.
Oh, also, if you tilt, you drink. Sorry about the camera that keeps moving.
We should get some proper.
I didn't tape it down.
Some black gaffer tape.
Painter's tape is pretty much the same shit.
Painter's tape will work. Where does that go?
It's right there.
You want help?
God damn it. I didn't want to do it.
Why?
Because. Chat, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Chat!
Champagne of beers.
Oh, no, I wish I had champagne of beers. That's high life. I could drink a high life. Miller Lite is not high life.
Miller Lite.
Just saying.
Yo, the hate. Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri. If you're listening.
Fuck them.
My boy don't like you.
Yo, if you're listening.
That ain't.
High life's all you got, man. Give up on the rest. Hey, is this sitting okay? Do you want to angle it first?
This looks great. I don't give a shit.
No,
can you see my face? You look great.
There you go.
No! Yes.
Yeah?
It's the champagne of beers. Well, since this is gone, not that there was ever any liquor in here.
There was never any in there.
This was actually a pretty good whiskey. It was called Whippersnapper.
Somebody brought that at a party.
Someone gifted that to us at a Christmas party, I believe. And it lived on for a good long time.
Here's what I think. New rule.
New rule.
If you gift somebody drinks for their birthday
or
a house party, you have to make a sticker or put a photo of yourself on it.
Remember? So we remember who brought this.
Because it happens to me all the
time. Wait, was this the one that had like the horse on top?
See?
Because there's like schmutz on here. If so, I think our buddy KGB, he's from Russia.
That might be KGB.
Brought this and bought this for me.
I just drank an.
This came from. Well, this is still sarsaparilla, so that doesn't matter. We'll talk about that later.
Here we go.
Who's coming in? Chaz, my man. You son of a gun.
Whoa!
I cannot handle how great this looks.
Yeah, it turned out pretty well.
That's dope.
Dude, it's.
Is it weighty?
Feel that shit.
Ooh, yeah, that one. Good.
I made the infill pretty solid.
Pretty solid.
Heavy, so heavier.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Folks, this is my part of my logo. Oh, yeah. Or I guess my logo. Get over here. Chaz, everybody. Yeah. What's up? We're just playing pinball and drinking.
We should play.
A little too much, actually. But this is the machine we're going to be playing today.
This is third ball if you want to join in the next game.
We're about to do a podcast.
Oh, yeah.
About what? Yeah. Cartoons? Beer? Friendship, sandwiches,
games.
3DS games. Games.
There's another podcast, or is this one that's already out?
It's 7 months now, maybe?
Now, holy shit. You guys talking about Smash Brothers. Is it out now for 3DS?
We're doing it, reviewing it this week.
Okay. All the podcast folks.
You
we got,
give a shout out?
We have a very busy, yeah, you know what, there's kids listening. What do you got?
Yeah, we got Smash Brothers, discarded cartridges.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, we pick a mobile game. Of the month, review it and talk about it.
That's awesome.
Is this the
new Video Game Book Club?
Or is this the new Smash Brothers?
Yeah. Whoa. That's why I thought it was funny when I saw the
game.
Half-res.
You have to play
thing.
It. Yeah. So that's playable, man. You gotta be there.
Oh, I'm gonna be there.
It's gonna be a blast.
I'm gonna be there.
This is freaking ridiculous,
or
dude.
I may not have already made a grayscale monkey head.
Ooh. Yes, dude. That's rad. That is rad, brother. Thank you so much, man. This is rad.
I'll see you Wednesday. For half res.
You're my hero.
Whether or not I'll have time to print it before Wednesday.
We have one.
I'm sure it takes a while.
I don't know which one it is, but Chris just brought it.
Oh, yeah. We have a replicator here now.
Oh, awesome.
It was gifted to us on permanent loan from Pro Plus.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It's far fancier than mine. Mine's like one of the cheaper.
And it can't. Dude, this is freaking gorgeous.
That's also like 2 months of failed prints.
Wait, this took 2 months to print?
No. When I first got the printer, like calibrating it and.
Yeah, that's what I hear. That's sort of why I don't want to buy one, because I don't want to have to freaking deal with that.
I kind of like that face, though.
But this looks legit, dude.
It's cool.
It looks good.
Thank you so much.
See you Wednesday.
Chaz, everybody.
Yay! Is this me or you?
I'm always player two. Tall guys in the back, right?
Why are we doing this? I like it. I like that I go first.
Tall guys in the back. Boom. This is the international camping symbol.
Bomb camp.
Yeah. Bomb camp.
Probably not international, but I'd say
United States. Yeah.
Might be international.
Dude, look how freaking cool. Anyway, tap passing. I don't know what the score is, but I'm pretty sure I'm winning.
Tap pass. Boom. One, two,
All day.
Ding! All right.
That was good.
Yo, back
that
and
was,
forth.
That was good. All right.
What was that movie with the kid that was like...
Tepes.
The back and forth forever kid. He's like, he drew a diagram. He's like, I'll poop into your butt, and then you poop into my butt, and we'll poop into each other's butts back and forth forever. It's called like Jonah and the Whale or something, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Stream, tell me if you know what that is.
Yo, let me Google that for you. All right, let's play a real game. We've been tap assing.
Just got back. Why do we need the camping sign? Super Panda, that's actually the part of the logo of my animation business. All right.
Best 2 out of 3?
Regular pinball.
Game. All right. Let's get back into it.
Back to it, folks. We're done tap assing.
New game. Oh, get up in there. Oh,
F that.
Everyone drink. Oh, God.
Ooh. Everyone drink. I'll abide by your rules, Nicholas.
Marie, I think it was actually called Jonah and the Whale. Well, to be honest, I don't know. That's why I'm asking, but...
Yeah, but I think she made it.
He drew... Oh, was that a person's name? Yeah. Someone's name is Miranda July?
Yeah.
That's not real.
I think she made it up. Like,
you and me and everyone we know. That sounds really like the movie.
Okay.
You, me, and everyone we know. Yeah, because there's like this little kid, and he's like, he had like the specific diagram. I think it was like an infinity symbol with the two butts. I don't know. I can't remember. Anyway.
Yo, let's keep drinking.
You, me, just keep drinking. You're fine.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm sweating a lot. Whew, baby. All right.
I took the hoodies off.
Well, I'm wearing the same shirt as I was yesterday, because guess what, kids? I slept here because I work too much.
I work too much. You do work too much, JD, but you know what? You make good work. There you go.
I make good work.
Uh-oh.
I play good pinball.
Da-da-da-da.
Ah, okay. Drank.
Here we go. Yo, Bernie words.
Mi nombre es Miranda July.
Shut up. Well, that's not what I wanted.
Well, that's empty. Are you gonna play forever? Cause I gotta go get another bottle.
Yep.
Whoa, that was beautiful.
Thanks. Yo, don't hit the same ding dong spot twice.
Folks, tell me something. All right, let's be real for a second. And let me not use my voice cracking voice. How's everyone doing?
Yo, you got drunk while I was gone.
I got pretty drunk real quick. Hold on, I got the mic too.
You don't have a mic in here?
I packed it up for you.
Oh, he's not coming till 7, that's why I told him.
Oh, farts.
He's taking everything, that's what I'm saying.
I'm wearing the mic. No one can hear you. Stop talking. I'm in the closet looking for more sarsaparilla. Canadian Club is disgusting. We got a big bottle of Jim Beam here. Yeah, we'll drink this. I think that 3v2 gentleman literally left because we wouldn't stop singing Chattahoochee.
That's okay. Good riddance. This is what we do.
Sarsaparilla.
You know what's great about the internet? Not every part of the internet is for everyone.
Tradition. You've never heard of sarsaparilla? It's like syrupy root beer with a few more spices
I think
in it.
It's kind of like a root beer.
Yeah.
Or it's like an original.
It's like a thicker root beer that doesn't taste like whiskey at all. Oh, there's a plastic cap on this.
Like an
egg. Drinks. Right. Oh my God, Malort. We do not stock Malort in the studio, folks. It's fine and all. Honestly, yo, you want to play a great trick on somebody? Take all your friends out to a freaking bar. Great, whatever. Order a shot of Jim Beam or Jameson for all your friends. Make one of the shots Malort, because guess what? They look the freaking same.
Really?
Mix them up, and it's a game of freaking Russian roulette. Don't tell anybody. All your friends drink, Everyone's like, oh, that was great. You just see one person like shit his pants because it's so disgusting.
So there we go. Now there's three things that we could do to tourists when they come in town.
Yeah.
Tell them to go to Navy Pier.
Navy Pier.
Where nobody goes.
Right.
Tell them to go eat thick pizza.
Deep dish.
Like deep dish pizza.
Thick pizza?
That nobody eats.
Nope.
That no, we never order.
I would if it didn't take an hour and a half to...
It's pretty bad.
Yeah.
And now we could just tell them to just drink Malort because that's drink what locals do.
Yep. Yep. And Malort is a Chicago staple, but it's not made in Chicago anymore. It's made in frickin' Florida.
Frickin' Florida.
Frickin'... I'm trying not to sneeze.
Yo.
Yo, it. Dad noises. Here we go. Are we...
You got this, bro.
Wait, are we playing regular?
Yeah, we're playing regular.
Oh, we're not to passing?
Mm-mm. No, we're... Playing a regular old game here.
Mom?
Hello?
Hello, Mom.
Flip! Oh, dingle dangle.
Trust in me, just in me.
Close your eyes.
Whoa, see?
And trust in me.
Wasn't that that's the snake from Jungle Book that you just heard, folks.
Trust in me.
I grew up with a sister. Fucking who cares? Also, listen, don't swear. Donate to the kids. Oh. I want one of these shots. Oh, God, that was...
I told you we played it. I really need to taste it.
That was not a tap pass, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, God, you're killing it. Yo, winning all day.
Winning all day.
Good ball. Dude,
the Big Lebowski table is the jam. Except for the code was all super alpha and it kept breaking all the time, but it looks pretty. Pinball, Malort, everything Chicago. No kidding. Wait, Marie, you can't, what? You get to make me, what? Yes, I want all that. What? Yes. I want a steak. No, cold November drain, Finland. Only IOUs at the nude beach. Thanks for coming, cold. As always, sorry it's so late for you. We'd stream earlier, but we don't want to. Good ball, dude. You wiped it down. Wait, Marie's offering to cook me a steak if I come over.
It's pretty good.
Is that a real thing?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Am I allowed to come over?
Well, not if you keep drinking.
What? Because what? I get all molesty?
Yeah, you just start rubbing me too hard.
I'm not drinking alcohol. This is sarsaparilla.
All right, beat 58, ding dong.
I will. I only need... Oh, my Lord. Sorry for the dad noises, folks. Done and Doan. What's Doan?
D-O-N. It's like D1.
D1. What's D1?
D1. It's our hip hop names. Like, it's me and Marie's hip hop names.
Yo, D1 and D1.
D1 and D1.
All right, high score. Call your mom. Drink, folks, because I can't do it anymore. Oh, drink a game?
Yo, drink a game.
When don't I?
Oh, all the time. Yo, good. You got the perfect amount of drunk in you now. Not that you're drunk.
Ooh. Right, thanks, stream. If I was drunk, I'd have the perfect amount of drunk in me. There's not enough salt in it. I agree, brother. Oh, my Lord. Steak and green peppercorn sauce. Mm-hmm. Yo,
dude,
that sounds good. What you'll see there is I got the 8-ball saucer, and it opened up the gate, so it put it back into the plunger lane for me, the shooter lane, if you will.
Yeah, I think that was the first time that happened. Yep.
So that's a win. Yo, can we get some salt up for Nick Campbell here tonight? He ain't doing so hot.
Yo, is that ball one?
That's ball one.
Or is that game one?
That's game one. Good I'll one. Say whatever you say. I'll just repeat it.
Is that Bay Mound?
Is that Bay Mound?
You
watching Baywatch right now?
Baywatch? Oh,
ball, baby.
Oh, Mom. Guys, I need a ride. Someone come pick me up.
Ugh. That's a good ball one.
Hey, who here in the stream is coming here this week to battle us on this damn game? Blue Continental, I'm sure, wants to be in. Tradition. Listen, you've talked enough in this stream. You should come hit it up.
Apologize. Economical and apologize. My hip-hop name.
I thought it was Eggies and Baquan.
Okay, we gotta delete this one.
Yeah.
Wait. Drink
it up. We may not save this video, folks. Perhaps we should have played. I got too sarsaparilla up too quick. Trust it.
Good trust.
Sweep.
Good sweep. Good sweep, Tom. Oh, you got it.
Ding dong.
Ooh.
Ding dong, bitches. Everything I do is noise!
Noise!
I'm yelling. I apologize, folks.
That was gonna come back.
Well, you know what? I don't care. I got enough points.
Yo, that's a good ball one right there, folks.
Thanks, Papa. Sign me up for tomorrow. Tradition. Every single game in here except for Fishtails belongs to Nick Campbell. I do not own pinball machines. Because I'm a dummy.
Oh,
Blue Continental, you are more than welcome to come tomorrow. I need to set up like a photo, like a glamour shots wall.
Oh, yeah.
So for the day, I could be like, today I know you're gonna be sad, so give me a sad face. Aww. And then I'll chop you out and I'll put it up. Which we haven't actually done out of that. You wanna give me a little some of that.
You have a drunk version?
You found, yo, God, I wish. It's already clicked. Click it.
Nice.
My man. Hold on.
Wait.
Waukegan, Illinois. I didn't go to college. High school.
People don't go to college anymore, do they?
You know what? Really, college is overrated, I gotta say. I mean, I own a freaking animation studio. I did a lot of reading inside of Borders, though, and that doesn't exist anymore, so I guess you're all fucked.
No, but now the internet exists.
Oh, right. I didn't have them online tutorials.
Ding.
Soup tutorials. Nick's a little pinball mogul. He knows what to invest in. He has a Twilight Zone that has freaking ground effects.
That was my first game.
That thing, we were sitting, yeah, that machine was in our podcasting room, what is now our current podcasting room, and we turned that on, all of a sudden the room just turned blue. We're like, what the fuck is that? There's like lining underneath the cabinet of just like LEDs blasting out this like blue light underneath. Is this a regular game?
I think that might be the third time, yes.
Tap ass.
Whip.
Call your mama. Danger swipping.
Oh, you swipping, dippin'. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, good one, Andy.
Sorry, that was more... That was when I wanted that to look.
I like it. Oh. Well, that's a good ball again, buddy.
Thanks, champ.
You
know what I like about this app? Is that even when it's closed... It still keeps track of what people are saying.
Still loading. All right, I gotta.
What's this place you stream from? Tent Spence. I run a co-op animation studio in the West Loop of Chicago. Hold on, I gotta drink some sarsaparilla. It's a lot of animators and programmers and designers and what else we got in here?
Animators.
We got some. Well, I said animators. We got some Schmitz
coders.
In here.
Ooh,
ooh, nice.
Needed that.
Tradition wants to know what your next machine is. And I'm gonna tell Tradition what your next machine is. It is the World Cup soccer that belongs to Brad Stark, a third member of Dead Flip, who isn't on all that often, but he is part of the clique. Brad Stark owns the Fishtails that's here. Brad Stark also owns a Spider-Man. He owns a World Cup soccer. He had a Lord of the Rings, which was the first machine we ever had in here. Ghana Maria. I really gotta change her name in my phone.
Oh, got a bunch of nothing.
Sorry, Nick's focusing right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Only got like 3-4 targets left. I'm trying to hit one.
Oh! Good save.
Alright.
Are you on? Hey, hold on. Are you on your bicycle?
6, yes.
Dang, dog. You got room in those handlebars for me?
No.
Fine. I have an old breakfast sandwich I can eat. Naipa, you the man. You the man. Anyway, yeah, I think Stark's looking to get out of some of his games to trade out
so.
For some different
I want
ones.
World Cup.
I would love to have a World Cup, that is for sure. I mean, I don't buy games, but I'm glad that you do and keep them here.
You should buy a World Cup.
I should buy something. Can you touch that? My man. What'd he say? Oh my God, what'd he
Nobody
say?
He still has an original Xbox and he can't watch the stream.
What? I even fixed the stream. That's so stupid. I went to great lengths to make sure the stream is
you
incredible.
Did it!
Wait, what just happened?
Got Lazarus.
What? When?
Just now!
What are you talking about?
How drunk are you?
No, I've been playing forever.
Two of them. Ah, the tail!
No! That would have been a win!
Two of them in the tail.
I'm calling my mom.
Oh, no.
I had two Lazarus.
What time,
What time is it? Oh, it's 7 o'clock. Yo, we've been streaming for a minute. I'm still having problems watching you on the Xbox. Anyone else said that to you? Tense, honestly, the Xbox, I think, is just notoriously bad for Twitch. I'm sure you want to be here live when we're chatting so we can, like, yell at you and stuff.
We're
backing up all these episodes. Are they episodes? They're episodes to YouTube. So that people can watch them on their iOS devices and like their video game consoles and all that fun stuff. My recommendation to you is to use your iPhone, if you have one. If you don't have
one.
That's too small. To use your mom's computer.
Yeah, ask your mom if you
right. Because obviously, moms always have the best internet, and because they just like, where does their money come from?
Well, mom's not busy stealing like TV episodes.
Right, and mom's not downloading music. She's just like she logs in to look at like cat GIFs.
Yeah, so you could steal her internet.
Just steal the internet, man. She won't care. She won't even know. Like, if it gets slow, she'll be like, well, this GIF must be incredibly large. Like, she won't even.
I would recommend going to your public library and leaving one computer up for you to watch and another one for the world to discover.
I'm sure the people at the library would love to watch.
That might be
some dad flips.
Coming to get your microphone.
Are you gonna answer that?
I think it's Brandfield.
Bomb camp. Sorry, folks, we're on. Jack who? Prove it. Oh, sorry. Come on up. Well, folks, by that gentleman coming into our building, that means we have to relinquish the stream.
Relinquish.
So what we're going to do is hit this button. Well, I didn't do anything, did it?
What?
Oh, baby.
Oh, you look good.
Folks, thanks again for coming. Sorry for getting so sarsaparilla'd up. this has been fun. We're going to be doing this all week. The hot shot, not the rest of the stuff. Tomorrow's guest is going to be Nick Campbell again and Crystal Gemnich, who you've seen previously. And then the rest of the week, I have no idea, but I'm sure a lot of people are going to show up, get really pissed at this game, and it's going to be exciting.
I'm ready.